Welcome to Chris Graphics tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can do dripping effects with Pixel Lab application. You can see this application is actually very wonderful, and I'm going to show you a lot through in this application. All right, that's what we're going to do today, show you how to do dripping effects. Before we go ahead, if you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that. Subscribe to my channel, like this video if you like what you're going to see, like the video. You can share. If you have a comment, leave it down below below this video. All right, so we're going to move straight ahead to what we are in for today, and today we are going to do dripping effects, like I've said already. All right, we begin. So the first thing, I'm going to make the background white. Okay, then I'm going to bring my image from my gallery. Okay, let's go with this. Okay, so this is what we're going to use. So this is the image we're going to use for the dripping effects. So okay, so the next thing to do, just keep watching what I'm going to do now. So now here, I'm going to choose a color that is totally different from any color you can see there, and it's not related at all. And something like this is not related at all to this color. This is because when I want to remove it, so that no other parts will be affected, right? So I'm going to mesh both of them.
So this is what you have.